Okay, so after hours, I finally beat this stupid part of FNAF, and I'm going to continue it in this recording. Don't mind the gamma. I just kind of turned it up, and also don't mind. Where is it? I'm so stupid. The jump scare volume. We don't talk about the jump scare volume. I just turned it down for my own sanity. I just wanna restore defaults. That wasn't the default, that's for sure. I think I might turn. I'm just gonna save the game. Where is he? He's already outside the daycare.
Rule breaker! Rule breaker! You are banned from the daycare! Security alert! Security alert!
Gregory! Jump in! We need to get out of here now! They have found you!
Oh,
go upstairs. And do not worry. They cannot find you while we are together.
You are nothing!
Keep an eye on the time. At each an hour, you get a recharge station. Going to research or you get call stations are marked on the Faz map. Okay.
We are almost out of time. We need to get to a recharge station immediately. Every hour, the power is diverted to the recharge stations. When that happens, the lights go out. And when that happens, the daycare attendant is free to roam the building. It will find you.
Okay, we're kind of screwed. Uh-oh. That's Fanny.
What was that?
That is a fountain. A fountain is a decorative reservoir used for discharging water.
Not the fountain. You didn't see the dancing rabbit lady right in front of us?
No, I did not. There is no rabbit at the Mega Pizzaplex. Not anymore.
This is crazy. It's like the whole place is trying to get me.
I am not.
Why?
I do not know. I want to help you. Maybe they want to help you too.
I doubt it. For some reason, you're different.
Oh wait, let me turn on subtitles. What did I get?
Good news. The front doors will open in 5 hours.
Good news? 5 hours? I'm not gonna last 5 minutes!
Do not panic. If we get separated again, you can always call me on your fast watch. As long as I have power, and I am able to reach you.
So where are we supposed to go now? Where is the map? I guess I'll just go on with no map then.
Please take this map. Take a map. Thank you. Please enjoy. Free map.
Them on your FAS map. Find a loading dock on the first floor food court. Find the prize corner security office on the third floor. What's the third floor? So, do I just have the whole pizzaplex? Can I just go anywhere here? I think I can. Okay, that's where we need to go. Okay, let's go to the ground floor. So where does the elevator go to? Goes nowhere. Okay. Good, it alerted no one. How am I supposed to go then? Okay, that's just weird. I don't know where to go then. I mean, this is the only thing accessible, so let's go down. So where do we gotta go? So, let's see, let's check my map. So we gotta, don't jump scare me. Maybe there? I don't know, let's go this way though. Okay, this is one big pizza complex. Moondyke. Enter the vent near the salons. Solids and science. There we go. Set by the 5 security guys. Look at this Metal Gear Solid action right here.
It looks like you do not have security clearance to access the kitchen. Fine, I must warn you. When you enter an area where you do not have a locator map signal, I will be unable to reach your location. You can update your mini-map at a security office. Be safe.
Oh no! Slide. Oh shoot. Oh damn, Greg. Oh my god, he's got the moves. Okay, that's gonna be the worst one. Hold on, let me recharge my flashlight first. Okay, that was an animatronic. I don't like that. Got a lot of Outlast 5s. Dope! That is how you make a pizza out of order. Toilet. Oh, nope. I ain't doing that. Guys can have fun. Fizzy fat. Of course.
This area is off limits.
You do not see me. Excuse me, but screaming in my face like that is not very nice. Am I gonna have to open the gift again? I am. Let me just take that. Save. Let me go on this side, since this side obviously just doesn't. Okay, I can reach Chica. Where is she going? Look at Greg. She's camping. Don't like it. Get me out of here. Order now. I'll take the security badge.
Hey, are you there? I'm trapped. Chica found me, and there's only one security door.
How unfortunate. But I have good news. It looks like you can access the Fazbear Online Pizza delivery system through that console.
What? How is that supposed to
help? Yeah, how is that supposed to help,
Chica
Freddy?
Loves pizza.
Okay, Freddy. Distract Chica and get to the load dock through the kitchen.
Plex Quick Delivery Virtual Ordering System. Congratulations, you have qualified for a free Supreme upgrade. Additional charges may apply.
Oh.
Let's get started. You are now in control of one of our highly qualified pizza-making staff bots. Follow the instructions on the left side of your screen to force the bot to make your perfect mouth-watering pizza.
Yes, good.
It is now time for some changes. Yeah.
How would you rate your experience so far? That's great to hear. Now, let's get started. Would you like to take a short survey about your experience?
No, I don't. No, don't bake the pizza. Cheese.
Let's get some delicious meat.
Meat!
Now it is time for the not meat stuff.
The not meat stuff? What not meat stuff? Fantastic.
I found the loading dock, but there's nothing here. There are some big garage doors, but I don't see a way to get out.
Do you see a set of controls?
Nope, I don't. Oh, I see here.
I think so. There's a funny locked box with a badge on it.
Those are the loading dock controls. Something is not right. Someone must have changed the permissions. You are going to need a much higher security level to get out that way. Come back to me right away.
Staff only. Are you lost?
distracted longer. Oh, it's level 3 security pass. Why? So how do I get back to the Freddy? I just go back the same way? Where's Freddy? Yeah, I might have to go through that way. Poster. I don't like this. Is that Moon Man? Okay. Oh no. Compactor structures if it's for the garbage compactor. Prime the compactor engine by pushing the button. This storage room, follow the cable, press into the hanger activation button in front of the compactor and point, make sure all employees and staff are clear of the compactor before step 3. Question, are you going to the staff party? I don't want to stick around after my 14-hour shift, but I don't want to get laid off if I don't show up. I got myself in a pickle here. I don't know where I'm supposed to be going right now. Basically summarizes this game. I'm just gonna have to explore the pizza plex, I guess. Excuse me, sir. I'm just gonna... Where's level 3 security pass? Okay. just want to save my game. That's all I want to do. I just want to save my game. I still don't understand, like, where I'm supposed to go. Because everything is just kind of like a... Level 3? I just wanted to save my progress there, because I'd... It would really suck. Lose all that progress. Okay, so we have to... I don't know where we have to go anymore. Like, this is really confusing. Is this it? Freddy say they go. We turn to Freddy, yeah, but where do we go? Like, I'm looking on the map here. It's not giving me really a location to head towards. Definitely not me, Chica. Level 3. Level 3. Oh my god, is this where we're supposed to go? It is.
Take a map. Take a map.
I already have a map. Out of my way. Oh, shoot.
Where am I? Look at all this stuff.
Freddy? Freddy, are you there? I'm trapped.
I'll bet you think you're real clever, Gregory. Yeah, I know your name. You're in big trouble. This is not the night to be wasting my time. So, you are going to wait right there in Lost and Found until your parents or the police arrive.
Are you having fun yet?
Thank you. I don't know how to escape.
Where am I? Look at all this stuff.
It's 2 a.m. Freddy? Now.
Freddy, are you there? I'm trapped.
I'll bet you think you're real clever, Gregory. Yeah, I know your name. You're in big trouble. This is not the night to be wasting my time. So, you are going to wait right there in Lost and Found until your parents or the police arrive.
Are you having fun yet?
Vanny.
Someone is jamming my communication signal. Come to the Roxy Raceway.
I can hear you. I'm on my way.
Are you having fun yet?
She's like robotic. Is she here? I think she's here. I don't know, but I'm saving my progress. Attraction is temporarily closed. Please enjoy another attraction. Let's go. Out of order, out of order, out of order. It's fantastic. Press tab. It's happening again. Customer complaint. Why did you reopen? Everyone remembers what happened to those kids. Oh, this is what they were talking about, I think, in one of the messages, notes. Is this the right one? What is this, Fazbear Blast? Cool to how they have like security droids searching, but they have like a really weak field of view. And again, this looks like a really sick place to actually go in real life. I would actually go here. Phasmagon Blast. Because this is like really high tech. Yeah, this is some really high tech stuff. Level 4 security pass. It's just immediate jump scare. Oh, now we gotta go all the way back. I'm gonna continue this in the next episode. I'm gonna go, so yeah. Goodbye. See ya.